So what is a LOR, and why do school districts need one? A LOR is a learning object repository, and a strong LOR is the foundation of a learning management system, an LMS. An LMS typically manages lessons and courses well, but doesn't properly manage individual learning objects. A LOR manages digital learning objects of many types and formats, seamlessly providing these resources to an LMS in a very flexible manner. The Safari Montage LOR, now hosted on the cloud, is a digital learning platform that supports in-classroom and remote instruction, integrating seamlessly with Google Classroom and Microsoft Teams, as well as the most commonly used learning management systems. The LOR includes a curated library of learning objects, including a best-of-breed video streaming library with the finest digital video resources available for K-12 from the most respected educational video publishers, including Schlesinger Media content, hundreds of titles produced specifically for the classroom, links to course and supplemental resources purchased from the major educational publishers can be imported into the LOR via the thin common cartridge standard, and OERs, open education resources, content curated in the LOR and contextualized with metadata like grade level and custom descriptions, all tied to standards. Safari Montage includes over 19,000 high-quality, free STEM resource links from CK12. OERs include YouTube videos that might otherwise be blocked to students, but are approved and playable through the LOR. Users can create and upload their own content to the LOR. For easy adding of web links, including YouTube videos, Safari Montage provides a Chrome browser extension, which automatically imports some key information seamlessly. And for uploaded video files, the ability to add closed captioning, multiple language tracks, and automatic conversion to high-resolution adaptive bitrate format. Again, all tied to standards. The LOR allows a federated search of all these curated digital resources, including your own Google Drive and OneDrive. A key feature of the Safari Montage LOR is the ability to build playlists of curated resources, stringing together multimedia files, documents, and web links, including teacher notes and student instructions, with enhanced accessibility tools from Microsoft's Immersive Reader, which translates playlist instructions to students, if necessary, in their primary language.
Objectives: students will entender la estructura anatómica básica de una rana,
and gives them customizable control of on-screen text. Playlists can also include the powerful Get It formative assessment tool for teachers, students, and parents to keep track of student comprehension and to automatically assign any necessary remediation playlists. LTI integration with popular LMSs like Schoology, Canvas, Blackboard, Moodle, It's Learning, and D2L, and Google Classroom and Microsoft Teams allows playlists to be easily embedded in lessons and assignments. The LOR provides the ability to automatically make copies of Google Docs in a playlist for students to complete assignments in Google Classroom, as well as integration with student information systems through the One Roster standard, including classroom rostering via One Roster. The LOR from Safari Montage.